Breaking news in Northwest Indiana right now. The lakefront is shut down near Portage because of an oily sheen discovered on Lake Michigan right outside U.S. Steel's Midwest plant. Just last week, you recall that same stretch of lakefront was closed because of a brown cloud in the lake. U.S. Steel says a leak then caused high levels of iron in the water. The company says today's leak has been contained and they're investigating where it came from.